And this, but then I use the angle grinder as well.
How did you get those curves then?
By hand.
Really? Oh, that's just you with your
hand. You get it with the machine.
Yeah. And the machine kind of guides you a little bit.
Yes.
Because you don't want to go off the thing because the machine, you're going to take a path the machine.
And then also the grooves, they also try to.
Yeah. But I know, the machine takes you.
But when you do this for a couple of years, then.
Yeah.
And then Christian came and he put the, he's the color man.
Ah, I see. He's got a nice little.
Yeah.
Danger zone. And it's reversed, of course, because of the printing.
Yeah.
So whenever he does prints, he makes it the other way around. It's very industrial as well, you know, so it fits in here.
He's Berlin sort of thing.
This is Christian's work. He does monochromes. It works with Christian. You see the different layers and the different colors. And he never knows which one is going to be the one that he's going to stop. You know?
So it looks different from different angles.
Yeah.
What is that?
It's
oil. Paint.
And what he does, you would think it's actually a scraper with holes in it or something, with grooves, like, but he goes like this.
What do you mean?
Like with a long
with a piece
of metal.
Or something.
With a piece of metal, he goes along. Like this. Almost like a vibration, you know?
Yeah.
And that's why it gets higher.
That's why there's some that don't make sense. Like
yes, exactly.
They don't make sense.
Almost like a curtain. It's actually a nice way to look at it with the light like that. What do you call it? This piano wire lathe?
The cord.
There we go.
You know my work.
This is very much my work. And you see the red dot up there?
Whoa, that is some.
Solid.
So, on the first day of the dance.
We saw this one as well, the collaborative.
Yeah. Another red dot there. That's what all artists love to see.
We could have sold this twice.
Jeez, double
the
price.
I would have loved to buy it too. Yeah, serious. I'm sorry. I was thinking to put a light behind it, but.
Yeah.
But it becomes a bit. I don't know. It becomes a bit.
You don't need to push it, yeah. It's like, I like it like that. It's like a black hole. Instead of. You don't want to know what's.
No.
There.
And this is collaborative.
It's nice.
So I did the cuts, like in this kind of style. And then Matthias came, he put offset ink on it, took a piece of paper, rubbed it on, took the paint off basically, had the paint on the paper. I painted this thing black again.
Yeah.
He took the paper, offset it, as you can see. And through that offset, you become this weird stuff here in the center. And we both looked at it like, porcupine, of course, porcupine.
Yeah.
So it's called porcupine. You know, things happen while you work. And,
yeah. Voila.
And it's Matthias again. Yeah. You see the chair here? It's like an aeroplane chair.
Oh, yeah. This building was made for his art.
Yes, totally.
Connie Vibes and Kameka Studio. Yeah.
And this is Matthias. I mean, this is a masterpiece, I think. It's like really, it's a big one.
Biggie.
Yeah. And then we come here to Christian. So this is Christian.
So there's a three artists.
Oh, look here. Now you see. When I show this, it doesn't have the ripples.
No.
This is plain. And then it's just the color.
Yeah.
And I mean, he will be able to tell you all about it, you know. It's about putting color on canvas. It's the most primal thing to do as an artist, as a painter.
Yeah.
Apply color on paint onto canvas. And you see the different colors. But this is plain, I was just saying. It's like a
that one you definitely
when you go like this, you can't even see the surface. And then what he did, so he brought those with from Germany and those ones as well. Those are old clocks. You know those old grandfather clocks?
Yeah.
That you open and you wind them up.
You just fill them up.
And he puts the glass, the pen behind it.
Ah.
And then he creates those arrangements. So it's like a composition. But he sells each piece separate. But you can buy most of the composition. It's like, you know?
Yeah.
It's a very conceptual. There's a lot of philosophy behind it. Christian does it already since 30 years. Those two, they both do that already.
Yeah.
since 13 years. So I'm still 8 years now.
Yeah?
I'm still a baby.
But now when did you give up architecture? 8 years
ago? Big baby. But Christian came then and he said he brought those, but he needs to do something here with the local material. And the corrugated iron was like made for him. The lines, I mean, it's just like, I think it's fabulous. But look at the colors here on this one. Oh, it squeezes, it oozes out of them. There we go. Moving from there to here, cross-pollination.
Yeah,
you know?
Cross the toilet.
And, yeah, black hole. Yeah.
There we go.
This is Christian and I. So I made the cut.
Yes.
I made the cut, and then Christian came and put the color.
Yeah, I like the way it's sitting up against this.
Exactly, it's true.
Yeah.
And then
I like that.
This is all three of us again.
Wow.
Matthias did the line. Those and I took the axe again. You know my axe work.
Yeah,
like quite often I like the rawness that when I take an axe. Yeah. It's not about aggression. It's
I
a
can
creative
see locusts.
It's like a creative destruction.
Yeah, and I can see this is like a black.
Yeah. You can see all sorts of things, and it depends on your mood. I sometimes have Greg knows that I've got these massive pieces where I just chopped. There's not even a surface there anymore. It's all chopped. And then I take the flame and burn it. And then you see, the one day you see rather architecture and things. And the next day you see animals.
Like depending on your mood.
Yeah, exactly. And this is Matthias and I again with the printing, you know? So we took the, I made the cut. Resin I always put at the end that it doesn't get messed up. And then he painted the offset, took it off and put it on the other side. Should be a light that is like strong, that you get really nice shadows, you know. But that was just,
yeah. How long is the exhibition here for?
Through the 17th.
17th of March.
February. 17th of February.
February, so not long this one.
10 days, because we run it past the Cape Town Art Fair. And this is the tower for Matthias. Matthias is those are the prints. And then you see there's different layers. It's like it's got so much depth.
There's a lot of depth.
It's got.
Looks like a crazy city.
Hmm. Oh, this one interferes with that one.
Yeah.
You see the lines, how they bend.
Yeah.
But they're not. They're straight.
They're straight, eh?
Yeah.